How to fix World War III crashes after loading map on Windows. 1. Add a new variable name into environment variables under advanced system settings. Enter OpenSL_IA32CAP into the variable name box. AMD enter 0x20000200000 into the variable value section. Restart your computer. 2. Play the World War III. Game in Windows Clean Boot. 3. Run World War III's .exe file in its installation folder.